Okay, welcome to episode 6. You see, guys? Gonna make it into roll number 3. Snowball Park, it's gonna be a lot of fun. When you get to button mash really, really, really fast. Because the... So I still have some amazing bug mashing skills. Whee! How about this? Oh my god. Nimiki though. Oh my god. But let me tell you, I was gonna have to actually button mash on that one. About that, it was a... super speed. Exploit. In which, in all honesty though, in which about the super speed exploit, if you can button mash really, really, really fast, and you jump at the right time, you'll probably complete it in no time. If you button mash fast enough and you jump at the end of the launch, you'll probably complete it in no time. In any case though, about the super speed exploit, I won't use again in my next... attempt and having a chance once I'd be fast, though I do that much. But hey, that was definitely amazing, I tell you. Oh my god, that was close! Oh my god! Yes! Yes! Whew! Oh! My god. In any case though, I love to button mash. Just so you know, I still love to button mash. So, if that's not going to get running start. These snowballs, though. Because they're going to get running start. Woo! Yes! Phew! In any case, though, as I said, I love to butt mash. Oh, there's clearly something in here, I don't think that much. Seriously? Oh, what's this? Why, hey, about that right there is actually perfect. Phew, in any case though, I'm not supposed to share if you have something. You'll see them covering their eyes. Oh, what? Oh, right, so about that right there. What's that actually gonna run pretty fast, like, in all months ago? About this. Oh, man! So about that, it's obviously fake. Oh no. Oh! There are these peepers! Come on, really? How about this? Phew! In any case, though, when you have a need for speed, Snowball Park can help you out on that one. Because in Snowball Park, you have some potential being able to actually button mash. incredibly fast. Oh no. Bam, how about that? Charge? Yes. But the only thing is not slow. No, it's not over yet. Unbelievable, I tell you. Oh no. Oh no. Yes. Bam, how about that? At least I actually climbed up. So this is where the game got me in the previous attempt. Really? No! It's like right there. The worst part is that I don't have this more cat belt now. I mean, you know what, though, I want to try a different character. And I'll admit, I was like way too far ahead of things for that. That one though. That was close. Bam, take that. Yes. Well, guess what? Changing up whichever character I was going to use had paid off! Let me tell you, about that was a close one. Way too close for comfort, actually. Let me tell you about that. It's one of the hardest ones, like, so far it might have been definitely the hardest I've ever played. At least of all things, the main area, of course. Comes to dev time! So this is one of the hardest competitions out there. Especially when Captain Toad is underwater. And he can't move as fast as when he's above water, of course. In any case, though, it seems to be quite fair about me making an intense effort in getting this course completed. Oh no! Really? In any case though, subscribe y'all.